Action 7 News uncovers a disturbing Twitter account. The person behind it is impersonating the Albuquerque Police Department and posting inappropriate comments.
Action 7 News reporter Alana Gold brought it to the department's attention, and it has the story you'll see only on 7.
If you log on to Twitter, it's easy to find this account named ABQ Police Department with a law enforcement symbol. The problem is, it's not affiliated with the real Albuquerque Police Department. If you didn't know that and you look through the postings, you might be surprised. And here's why. On Tuesday, this imposter wrote, APD is offering a special deal today for all you ladies. Show us at least one nipple and we won't give you a ticket. Another tweet last week says, APD sure is glad Black History Month is finally over. We were getting mighty tired of only profiling Hispanics and Indians. Officials with APD tell Action 7 News they didn't know this account existed until we told them.
I was shocked. They're very graphic. They're very disrespectful.
Minutes after officials here at the Albuquerque Police Department saw the disturbing postings, they got in touch with Twitter because they were so concerned.
This is not authorized by our department and we would like it taken down.
So APD just sent this email to Twitter asking for that to happen. The department is concerned the public will misconstrue this fake for the real Albuquerque Police Department's Twitter account.
They're saying horrible things about shootings and they're talking about officers pulling people over, and that has nothing to do with APD.
And the department is disappointed with whoever's created this account and posted the insults. Reporting in Albuquerque, Alana Gold, KOAT Action 7 News.
APD says it will be nearly impossible to find out who's behind this and hope the account is shut down in the next few days. Police departments across the country have had similar problems and successfully got those impersonating accounts taken down.